Criss is back. Criss is back. Criss is back.
Oh, man.
Now say it again. I'm hungry.
Got a belly hanging out at the bottom of this
chair. Pressing on the computer.
Right.
She's supposed to say this.
Like, I will close this button. One good. Bam.
Don't need this anymore.
Delete all your stuff.
She probably making a timeout. What you pressing back there?
Right.
She pressing the timeout. What movies have you seen? We ain't seen nothing.
She was the main one down the earth.
Yeah.
You know, she reminded me of how,
because the girl name on the main person name is Ryan.
What's her name?
Yes, that's what she reminded me of. Yes. How she was, her character on Steve Harvey's show.
Right.
Like, but I think that that's her real personality.
Tiffany,
that's
she played on another show that I was just watching the other night.
Yep.
No, it's a movie.
She was on Keanu. She was on that one show about them being in a halfway house.
Yes, what is that show?
What was it? Dang, what was
Julie
the song?
Was watching
yes,
that.
What was the song?
I'm going to have to look that up. Halfway right. House. With that other skinny black dude.
Uh-huh, the little short one.
Oh, man.
She played in another movie I just recently watched. That's on Netflix.
I think she, yeah, and I was like,
that's that girl. She's a comedian.
Famous.
Yeah.
She like was doing like hosting shows and shit. Let me see.
Oh, she got her stand up on Netflix. I know.
Oh, there's on Netflix.
Oh, wow. It's fine. This motherfucker looks like it's the happy pill.
Just because you're a pill.
What kind of pill?
One that had a look at a nigga. And then had a big
one. On that link?
Some of this shit. She about to get y'all motherfucking wigs, man.
You got to doing notes.
No, I'm printing off my refer. Let me see. What is it? Yeah. 2017, 1, 4, 9, 0, 1.
But I'm also glad because I was about to say, I don't like the thing they're doing with they doing that total. Oh, she's got a husband that he cheat, but they changed it up to where it was she was trying to get some money off this
arrangement.
It wasn't just, oh, I don't want to say anything about my husband. I was just like, I ain't about to do that.
I thought that it was like she was just trying to keep it a secret. Like, she been knowing this whole time. And, and she just okay with it. Like, okay, because it's you. I'll be cool.
Right.
Like, I ain't going to say nothing.
Ain't that much
I
love.
Still, I got to have a man. I got to be the one that's got a man.
Right.
I think that's what I was thinking it was going to be a long time.
Put some money on that. Ain't no reason I'm sticking around.
Man.
Unless we got something under the table or something.
Because he was bold with it.
Yes, bold. And here she is acting like she wasn't even trying to get done. I would have straight up been out there. Lorenz Tate, hey.
You want
to
be on that amazing boy? We got an open marriage.
That's what I straight would have said immediately. Like, we got an open marriage.
Open marriage.